yonder we'll be there. For when the roll it calls up yonder, when the roll it calls up yonder, when the roll it calls up yonder, when the roll calls up yonder, we'll be there. Oh, the Hammond boys are coming with the maiden gone away, and the Billy Jack and Ludwig in his hand. And O'Tolliver's awaiting with the prayer book in his hand. For to tie the knot that binds until they die. When the roll calls up yonder, 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 we'll be there.
Come on, boys!
Is the night still young?
You're very late.
How do I look? Good?
Oh, the mask. You still got the mask.
Showtime.
What do you think?
You look divine.
It does work, doesn't it?
Oh, my God.
What's going on, anyway?
But the...
Looks like you two will have a lot to talk about. Come on, Lars.
A bride or groom? A bride or groom?
It should be perfectly obvious I'm neither. Great God.
Tracy, darling.
I love you, Father.
I love you too, Tracy.
Never in my life have I been so full of love before.
Come along.
Wait. How do I look?
Like a queen, like a goddess.
And you know how I feel?
How?
Like a human being.
Do you know how I feel?
How?
Proud.
What is it?
She has a big spot on her dress. Never mind, honey. I have something. Just a minute.
Sorry.
How you solve a problem like Maria? How you catch a cloud and pin it down? How you find a word that means Maria? A fibbity tip of the wind of the wisp of cloud.
Looks like a fly. It looks like somebody squashed a fly on your dress.
My God, look at your sister. Isn't she beautiful?
But how you make us stay and listen to all you say? How you keep a wave upon the sand? Oh, how you solve a problem like Maria? How do you hold a ruby in your hand?
name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. Father, you have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Bernard and Lydia. Through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Ghost.
Marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. Marriage, that blessed arrangement, that dream within a dream.
गोपेश गोपिका कांत राधा कांत नमस्तुते तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावन स्वरे वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरि प्रिय स्वाहा स्वाहा
स्वाहा
स्वाहा
स्वाहा Have you, Stephen, a free will and a firm intention to take unto yourself as wife this woman Angela whom you see before you?
I do.
You have not promised yourself to any other bride?
I have not.
Have you, Angela, a free will and a firm intention to take unto yourself as husband this man, Stephen, whom you see before you?
I have.
You have not promised yourself to any other man?
I have not.
Do you will, Cain, take Amy to be your lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
Do you, Amy, take Will to be your lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
Do you, Charles, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
Yes, sir.
Do you, Rose, take this man to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Do you, Ming the Merciless, ruler of the universe, take this earthling, Dale Arden, to be your empress of the hour?
Of the hour, yes.
You promise to use her as you will?
Certainly.
Not to blast her into space? Until such time as you grow weary of her.
I do.
I do not.
Okay, here we go. The short, short version. Do you?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes.
Good, you're married. Kiss her.
Do you, Marion?
I do.
Do you, Robin?
I do.
Do you, Beetle?
Nobody says the B word. Come on.
Do you take this woman to be your wedded wife?
Oh, jeez, I don't know. I mean, it's kind of a big decision, isn't it? I mean, I always said if I ever did it, I was going to do it once, and that was it. Well, sure, yeah. Go ahead.
Do you, Alice, Ruth, Martha, Liza, Sarah, Dorcas, take these men to be your lawfully wedded husbands?
We do.
And do you, Benjamin, Caleb, Daniel, Ephraim, Frankincense, Gideon, take these girls to be your lawfully wedded wives?
We do.
Do you, George, Sheriff of Nottingham, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife? Oh. To have and to hold. Sickness and in health, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, till
yes,
death do...
Yes, come on!
Make haste!
And do you, Marion of the House of Dubois, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband?
No!
Yes, of course she does.
Will you, Douglas, take Lillian to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, and keep her? And forsaking all others, remain true to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And you, do you, Lydia, take this man
no,
to
be your... No!
Oh. She's a little bit nervous. Maybe I should answer for her, okay?
I'm Lydia Dietz, and I'm of sound mind. The man next to me is the one I want. You ask me, I'm answering. Yes, I love that man of mine.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here on this most joyous occasion to witness Princess Vespa, daughter of King Roland, going right past the altar, heading down the ramp and out the door.
Stop her! Someone stop her! Stop her!
King, wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife, so long as ye both shall live?
I will.
Helen, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband, so long as ye both shall live?
Ellen!
Ellen! Ellen! Ellen!
Do you take this man to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Do you take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
We do!
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
Sydney does. Do you, Rachel?
I do.
Ring, please.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Do you have the ring? With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With my body, I thee worship.
With my body, I thee worship.
And with all my worldly goods, I do thee endow.
And with all my worldly goods, I thee endow.
Recite after me, Your Majesty. With this ring. Ring, 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 ring. Recite after me, Your Majesty. With this ring, I thee wed.
Therefore, if any man can show any just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him speak now or else hereafter forever hold his peace.
Oh, Jesus, God. No.
Someone at the Hollywood View Apartments who could marry us immediately. He was a certified priest. We were both glad we had a religious wedding.
These violent delights have violent ends, and in their triumph die like fire and powder, which as they kiss, consume. The sweetest honey is loathsome in his own deliciousness. Therefore, love moderately. Romeo shall thank thee, daughter, for us both.
Will you marry me?
Well, I would. I could. It's not.
That's my Kermit.
I'll join you in the holy bonds of matrimony.
God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. In nomine Patri, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti.
Skip to the end.
By the authority vested in me by Kaiser William II, I pronounce you man and wife. Proceed with the execution.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
Mazel tov!
A year later, on the 15th of June, in the year 1773, Redmond Barry had the honor to lead to the altar the Countess of Lyndon. The ceremony was performed by the Reverend Samuel Runt, her ladyship's chaplain.
Then, by the authority vested in me by the laws of this territory, I pronounce you man and wife.
I can't speak for the rest of you men, but I claim an ancient privilege.
I pronounce this couple husband and wife.
As long as we both shall live, no matter what happens.
Benedictio Dei Onnipotentis, Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
I got married. I was happy. I was through with
I thought I was through with, you know. Well, oh yes, it was at my wedding. I saw Villette for the first time.
Into the marquee, please, ladies and gentlemen. Dinner is served.
How do you do? Tom, splendid to meet you. Very exciting.
Oh, my God. Charles? How do you do? My name's Charles.
Don't be ridiculous. Charles died 20 years ago.
Must be a different Charles, I think.
Are you telling me I don't know my own brother?
No, no.
My lord, ladies and gentlemen, pray silence for the best man.
Listen up, goddammit. As most of you know, I'm here tonight playing a sort of double role. On Michael's side, I'm the best man. But coincidentally, I'm also the employer of the bride. I got nothing bad to say about the groom, but the bride.
When Bernard told me he was getting engaged to Lydia, I congratulated him because all his other girlfriends had been such complete dogs. Although, may I say how delighted we are to have so many of them here this evening.
And so, after my ninth stint in rehab, Craig... Oh, Craig. Craig was the only one who still believed in me.
And now, a word from our sponsor. Mr. Buckman, if you please.
When my brother, Harold, asked me to be the best man at his wedding, I was like, oh, of course, man. Because you've always been there for me. Like when I was in rehab, and like the time I couldn't find my car.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to drag you from your delicious dessert. There are just one or two little things I feel I should say as best man. This is only the second time I've ever been a best man. I hope I did the job all right that time. The couple in question are at least still talking to me. unfortunately, they're not actually talking to each other. The divorce came through a couple of months ago.
Hey, 我跟新郎是什么关系呢? 小学的时候,我们同学16年的感情, 他结婚,1个礼拜前才通知我, 跟大家都一样, 你们说, 该不该罚?
罚!
I thought that my sister would find someone who cared about what other people thought as much as she did until I met Craig.
Ja, jeg ved godt, at det ikke er god skik, at bruden holder tale. Men alt er jo gået så godt indtil nu, jeg ved. Mor, du sidder og venter på, at et eller andet skal gå grusomt galt. Så nu gør jeg det, så kan du slappe af bagefter. Min tale heller ikke til dig, Christian. Jeg elsker dig, det ved du. Jeg kunne ikke være mere lykkelig end jeg i dag.
My dear girl, you look glowing today. And me, I'm just a little confused, what with all the Bettys at my table. Never seen you look so happy.
I am, as ever, in bewildered awe of anyone who makes this kind of commitment that Angus and Laura have made today. I know I couldn't do it, and I think it's wonderful they can. So anyway, back to Angus and those sheep.
Ladies and gents, I realize that our marriage has come as a bit of a shock to you all, but I would like you to know that we are delighted to have you share this great day with us, all you blissfully happy couples that we have had the pleasure of bringing together. Just to look around this room and see so many contented, ideally matched couples is rewarding itself to us for all the trouble that we have been through in your behalf. You, like Sophie and me, have been dead lucky because you've had the benefit of our expert knowledge and scientific advice. So, I am not asking you only to drink to our health and happiness, but to your own. Cheers.
So, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd raise your glasses, the adorable couple.
Yes. 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 Adorable. Adorable.
Well, here I am.
Young man, why didn't you appear for your wedding?
I thought you'd ask me that.
Now, do not attempt to bring the blade down like a lever. One straight thrust, followed by a series of similar thrusts.
Make a memory. Come on. You ruined it. You put it all damn
time.
You don't treat cake like that. You gotta treat cake like a lady.
Look at that.
Pop it in. Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will follow tradition. The first dance will be danced by the bride and the groom together to their favorite song. And then the FOG will cut in and dance with the bride while the groom dances with the MOB. Then the FOB cut in and dance with his daughter, while the FOG will cut in on his son and dance with the MOB. And then, and only then, ladies and gentlemen, may you commence to dance. And now, for their very first dance together as man and wife, the new Mr. and Mrs. Corelli.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and groom.
This DJ, what do you reckon? The worst in history?
Probably. I think it all hangs in the next song.
Something to help you get started, huh?
Okay. 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 Okay.
cash in that little silk purse.
Maron, if this was somebody else's wedding, sfortunato.
Life is but a dream.
What bag?
The bag with all the envelopes and all the money.
Don't worry about that. Nobody's gonna steal that here.
Okay.
Angela and Stephen, if you don't spill a drop, it's good luck for the rest of your life.
Bye.
for everywhere the world is merry and gay. What a lovely day for a wedding, over again in time. It's a lovely, lovely, lovely wedding day.
What a lovely day for a wedding, happy are we to say.
It's a lovely day for a wedding,
lovely in every way.
The royal guard is off their guard, and drink is Scotland, Scotland yard.
Big Ben has quite forgot the time of the day.
The time of the day.
What a lovely day for a wedding, over again we say. It's a lovely, lovely wedding,
lovely, lovely wedding.
Lovely,
lovely,
lovely.
Lovely
wedding day.
Now get out of it. We waste good celebration time.